So, this sutra is very important. So, when person has excess kapha, because of increased kapha, body intelligence tells you, hey, take these three, pungent, bitter, astringent. To control the kapha, body's mahat, the intelligence, create craving for pungent, bitter, astringent when kapha is high. If vata is high, then person will crave for sweet, sour, salty, that will calm down vata. Means kurvatehi ruchim doshaha. Dosha create craving. If pitta is increased, then person will crave for bitter, astringent and sweet. This is a healthy craving. But what happens during that doshic aggravation, ama is created. Ama is a toxic, morbid metabolic waste. This ama clogs the cell membrane. And therefore, even though kapha is increased, person is craving for sweet. That is not good craving. That will make the person diabetic. That is why certain cravings are healthy and certain cravings are unhealthy. Why? Because of ama, toxic, morbid, metabolic waste, we create wrong craving. Like alcoholic person creating craving for alcohol. That means his agni is low and there is ama. Smoker craving for smoking cigarette. That means there is a much ama in the pulmonary parenchyma. And that's why a person crave for cigarette, nicotine toxicity. So all addiction come from ama. So to answer your question, why certain people have certain craving? So first find out which dosha is out of balance. Then whether this craving is normal or abnormal, then look at the tongue. If tongue is heavily coated, there is ama, and person has high vata, and still he is craving for bitter, pungent, astringent, that means vata dosha want to capture the body, want to stay in the body for a long time, and that is why person get wrong kind of craving. You got it?